Good afternoon.
So this is my stall, Chocoland. So we have chocolate cake, vanilla cake, and we have chocolate sandwich and Sprite. It's the they are very good in nutrition value. They won't make you sick like other fatty foods. They are very hygienic and they are neat, then they are fresh. So if you will eat at one time, you will come again for sure. Thank you.
Good afternoon, my name is Ashwant and this is my group. My group name is Hostar. We are selling Pungulu and sandwich, lemon juice. It contains many vitamins and this contains proteins and it also contains proteins.
My name is Amulya and this is our team and we have 5 items. Our items are tamarind rice, veg lollipop, corn vada, sweet puri and potato smileys. Thank you.
My name is Dheeshwant. We are from Rockstars group. There are bel puri, popcorn, sandwich, sprouts and raw banana bhaji. By this and also semia, kheer. By these items we can be hygienic and we can be healthy by these items. This is done by Rockstars group. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Surya Megana.
My name is M. Reshmi.
Our food items are plain lassi and dry fruit lassi. We are here to sell our items. Plain lassi costs 10 rupees and dry fruit costs 15 rupees. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Harshita.
My name is Vijay Balashri.
We are doing bread rolls. We will do with the staff, so it is very energy. All types of vegetables will be in this and it is made up of bread which uses carbohydrates.
Good afternoon. My name is Bhavana. My group is this Kalyani and Pranavi. These items are healthy for food items. For MRR High School, we kept this stall. This is Katbaji, sweet corn and double kamita. This is very healthy for health. So we kept in MRR High School. Thank you.
Good afternoon. This is MRR High School. We are celebrating food festival, so see the items. This is healthy item, this is biryani, this is cake, sponge cake. So we are participating in it. Names, fruit salad, biryani, sponge cake. Thank you.
Our stall name is Five Star Foods. Yeah, the group members are, I am Chanikya, Vamshi, B. Murli, Gokul, Sveshik, Ashwan Reddy, and Punit Mashu. We have here a different variety of foods like bread bhaji, aloo roll and burger. It contains 17% protein, some vitamins like A, B, C, D. Aloo roll contains vitamin A, vitamin B, carbohydrates 20%, fats 5%. Burger contains vegetables, all protein vegetables and fats 5%. Thank you.
No, my name is B. Kanishk. These all are my group.
Dinesh.
Talha.
Sairam.
Good afternoon. I am Prem Koteshwar.
Hariprasad.
First recipe is veg rolls. This is made up of chapatis and kurma. It is good for carbohydrates, health. This is kaddu kakir. It is made up of kaddu. This is choco dry fruit cake. This is made up of dry fruits and biscuits. It is good for our health. This is lemon juice. This is made up of lemon, soda, water and sugar syrup. Thank you.
Good afternoon, sir. This is our Monsters Food Stalls and today we are arranging a food festival in our MRR High School. These are our 3 types of varieties. Gobi 65, Pav Bhaji and Double Kamita. Thank you.
My name is Sushma. I'm studying in MRR High School. I'm keeping my Arabic mehendi designs. Mehendi designs are nowadays very useful. We use the mehendi designs for functions, marriages, etc. It also looks very beautiful for a woman hand. These are also very easy to wear and they also look very beautiful to her hands.
Good afternoon.
My name is K. Narendra. I'm studying in 10th class in MRR school. We are prepared here dahi vada and badam milk. Dahi vada is very good for health and badam milk we can drink and it is very good for health. We can prepare dahi vada by using dahi and dahi. It is very healthy food and we have to take weekly once or twice.
Good morning, my name is Chaya Samrin. This is our team. This is Srinidhi and this is Susan. Our stall name is Potato Snacky Food Court. And we have three items, French fries, potato lollipop and thumbs up. Thumbs up is for 5 rupees, this is for 20 and this is for 10 rupees. So this is French fries, many people use.
Good afternoon, my name is Ashrit. Our food stall name is MHSS Fast Food Center. Here we are selling noodles for 25 rupees and manchuria for 10 rupees. In our school, our school name is MRR High School. Today there is food festival in our school, so we are conducting many items. All can come and have these items. Thank you.
Good afternoon. I am Susmita.
I am Rachana.
Yoshnita.
I am Anusha.
My name is Sai Shanti.
We are here to celebrate food festival and our stall name is Hello Foodies. Hope you will enjoy it. Food items are masala popcorn and corn samosa, bhel puri and sarva pindi.
Good afternoon everyone. I am Sakshita and she is Shenmuka. We are here for paintings. These are the wonderful paintings which we have done. These are very different types of paintings. One is scenery, another is the mountains, another is Lord Shiva. And this is Krishna, and this is a scenery. This is a girl, flower. This is a angel, and this is a mother and daughter. And this is a couple. This is a painting on couple, and this is a scenery which is dependent on night. This is a scenery for cage parrot birds, and this is a butterfly which is very beautiful. Now we are here for selling paintings. Thank you everyone.
I'm Shanmuka. I'm selling soap carvings. This is a girl. Teddy bear. Two fishes. And a small baby. Thank you.
My name is Ashish and I'm here selling three items. Ice cream. Cabbage pakodi and this sprout salad. This is very healthy salad. And this is cabbage pakodi and that's ice cream.
Good afternoon everybody. I represent from MRR High School. I'm an English teacher in this school. And today is a great occasion for our school as we are organizing a food fest here. We have a very wide range of varieties. Lots of food items are here. Ranging from the chips to the ice creams. We have desserts, we have the biryanis. And we have a lot of food stuff here, which is not only delicious, mouth-watering, but even lip-smacking items are present here. And you can also find the crowd over there. We have the counter system. It's running on in a very disciplined manner. And I really feel happy that management has given such an opportunity to bring out the hidden talent of the students and even the parents. Thank you very much.